switch the other way, because I had to switch the other way. So, we're facing the coffee mug. Perfect. So, the other way, we're just going to scoot a little bit back so we can see the whole coffee mug. Yes, it's fine. Take your sucker. Put it in the water. Stir. Actually, I swallowed it. Okay, I'm gonna salute you real quick. Good night. Let's see what's going on. I'm gonna unpause the video and wait a few minutes. Stir. Sorry, guys. Stir. Oh, make sure that I'm good up at helping you. Next step. Just put your candy wrapper in there for a half minute and take it out. And it had to do nothing, but I just wanted to do that. So I can waste garbage! What? I want a couple more minutes. See if it does anything. I'll tell you guys if it does anything.
I have a little trouble, but
I'm finally back. Next step, get a spoon. Next step, take out your little dandy fork. Yes. Put it on your chair so you can still get back. That's what I did! And get your spoon. Oh, it's cold in here. And you try to grab. Try to grab it. It's gonna take a few minutes, but. Who cares if it takes a few minutes? I think I need a fork. A fork will be better. Oh, my fork.
Yes, you're
making some mad right now. Yes, I am. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to put this thing down so you don't get any anger. So I'm going to destroy it and so it can dissolve.
I'm going to clean all
that
up, too.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine with me. Get it.
I've got to eat 7:20 too for bed.
Emergency alert. Something went wrong. But who cares if my parents get my act? Well, probably I did. Oh my God, I'm so sorry, guys. Okay, so I think, okay, we have a little accident. But, it's been coincidence. I took a pencil all the way, so it's soggy. But, how's it still in there? Let's see if there's anything. Well, finally, I got it. Oh, it should get smaller. Just it. Taste it. Next step. Go back in there. Next step. Go outside.
Just kidding. You should not do it in your house. Well, if your parents like you, you can.
But I'm not doing the sink for you guys. Because my dad said I can't do it in the garage, so... Oh, God. Ding dong. This man was crazy!